Hello?
Hello. I'm Huey. Is there by any chance a woman living here who used to go by the name of, Liberty?
No.
Okay, we have the right address, right? Is that...
Please leave.
Miss, sorry if my friend offended you. But we just want to ask just a couple of questions.
Just leave me alone. I took your damn money, I signed your damn papers, and I have kept my mouth shut.
You think we're not with Vaught, okay? We just want to learn what we can about Liberty, that's it.
Then y'all are just some damn fools.
It sounds like you know her. Or knew her.
You're wasting your time, okay?
Miss, hear us out. If after that you want us to leave, we go. My father was a lawyer. Small time, very smart, and aggressive. When I was a kid, something happened between my family and Vaught, which I'd rather not talk about, but it was bad. You see, my dad, he believed in the law, and that nobody was above it, not even Vaught. So he went to work, he got after their asses. He had one of those, remember those little black typewriters, manual ones with the keys? I'd go to sleep at night to all that noise, my father banging away at that thing. Wake up the next morning, he'd still be hammering away. All night. But see, Vaught wasn't about to let this one black man put his foot on their necks. Mm-mm. So they hired teams of lawyers, paid off judges. But my father never gave up. Till one morning I woke up and I didn't hear those keys anymore. Just found them hunched over that typewriter dead at 55.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Not here for your sympathy, but I am going to tell you that his fight got passed down to me. And I'm going to make Vaught pay for what they did to him. And ma'am, from what I gather, what they've done to you as well.